हेलो स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल. ओके स्टूडेंट, आज हम फिलिंग द ब्लैंक रिवाइज करेंगे. लेट्स स्टार्ट द रिवीजन. अ मैप रिप्रेजेंट द एग्जैक्ट लोकेशन ऑफ अ प्लेस ऑन अ फ्लैट सरफेस. एन एटलस इज अ बुक ऑफ मैप्स. लैंडफॉर्म एंड वाटर बॉडीज आर शोन ऑन अ डिफरेंट कलर्स ऑफ मैप. A scale is always given in a corner of a map. Bricks are made in kiln. Clay is removed from the ground by hand or machine. An architect draws the plan of the building to be constructed. Solid waste like plastic, glass, metal, polythene, etc. are non-biodegradable. Paper can be recycled. Junk dealer collect the waste material from house. Glass, metal and plastic can also be reused. Okay. Anything that has mass and occupies space is called solid. Water changing into ice is an example of physical change. The substance we get when a solute is dissolved in a solvent is called a solution. Plants and animals breathe the oxygen dissolved in water. A change in which two new substances is formed is called a chemical change. Okay student, always remember, matter is found in three states: solid, liquid and gas. Okay, solid, liquid and gas. States of water are interchangeable. Carbon dioxide gas is dissolved under pressure in soda water or in any cold drink. Okay student, आज हमने filling the blanks revise किए. You also revise it. Now time to say bye. Bye bye student. Have a nice day.